This noontime, we are tracking some new details on a case of a deadly road crash that killed a local radio producer. The two suspects faced a judge late this morning, and Eyewitness News reporter Susan Campbell is working the story live from the mobile newsroom. Susan?
Danielle, Jarod Gagnon's family and friends were here at court today. They say they just want justice for Jarod. A deadly head-on crash in June. Two suspects just arraigned. Prosecutors say Samantha Kewer and Joseph Arraiol caused Jarod Gagnon's death with their dangerous driving.
She was falling too closely behind Mr. Arraiol. Several witnesses state that they were basically chasing each other, one was going in front of the other, to which point Mr. Arraiol cuts off the defendant who was driving about 60 miles an hour. Mr. Arraiol slams on his brakes, which caused this defendant's brakes to lock up and then to drift into the lane on Route 44 in front of the Quality Inn in Rainier. That unfortunately caused the death of Mr. Jarod Gagnon.
Gagnon's family and friends were in the courtroom for the arraignment.
This is, you know, the beginning of the next step, the next, you know, the process of some kind of justice.
Gagnon had worked at WPRO Radio since 2008. He was 32 years old. Samantha Kewer was released on personal recognizance. Joseph Arraiol's bail was set at $2,500 cash. Live with the mobile newsroom, Susan Campbell, Eyewitness News.